If you're monetizing, in YouTube Studio, the monetization page at the channel level will provide you with a monetization overview, along with individual tabs allowing you to deep dive into specific revenue sources like merch, memberships, and more. Note that if you're currently not monetizing, you'll instead see a landing page detailing your eligibility status and, if applicable, your progress towards the YouTube Partner Program requirements. To turn on monetization or update ad settings for a specific video, choose a video and then click Monetization in the left menu. Here, you can choose to have monetization turned on or off for that specific video. When you upload long-form videos, which are videos that are 8 minutes or longer, you can also enable ads during the middle of the video, called mid-roll ads. You can enable mid-roll ads using the Ad Breaks tool. Under Location of Video Ads, select During Video, and then click Place Manually to get to the tool. This will open the Studio Editor, where you can create, preview, and edit automatically generated or manually set mid-roll ad breaks. To create automatically generated mid-roll ads, click Place Automatically. To insert mid-roll ads manually, click Add Ad Break. Each new addition will populate in the list below. When editing the placement of your ad breaks, you can either enter specific time codes at the top of the page, or use the timeline below to drag and drop as necessary. Use the trash icon to delete an ad break. Once you've made your changes, click Continue, and then Save from the monetization page. Check out other videos in our YouTube Studio series here.